Everybody, welcome to Dan Sports Cards. We are doing a three-box break of 2013-14 Gold Standard Division break. We are full, and we are getting ready to razz. These are the people that are in it. Whoops. Let me get this out of the way here. We have Jason 444. Well, where'd my mouse go? There we go. Jason 444, Metzner 101, JT Pabs, Gator Games 200, T-Rex 2330, and Sir Bowman. All right, let me roll some dice. And we are going to randomize it. No snake eyes, no snake eyes. That's awesome. No snake eyes. I call that Joker psychic there. All right, five times, gentlemen, five times, three and two. Three and two. Five times, here we go. One time, Sir Bowman on the top, T-Rex on the bottom. Two times, Metzner on the top, Jason on the bottom. Three times, Metzner on the top, Sir Bowman on the bottom. Four times, Gator Games on the top, Jason 444 on the bottom. And fifth time, good luck, Sir Bowman on the top, Jason 444 on the bottom. All right, let me copy that. And we are going to delete this. Hold on, let me delete all this. Alright, paste. Didn't work, hold on. Copy. Alright, let me blow this up. 14, we'll do 16. Alright, now we're going to do the divisions. We have Atlantic, Central, Southeast, Southwest, Northwest, and Pacific. Here we go, five times. Good luck, everybody. One time. Southeast on the top, Central on the bottom. Two times, Northwest on the top, Pacific on the bottom. Three times, Central on the top, Southeast on the bottom. Four times, Pacific on the top, Central on the bottom. And the fifth and final time, good luck everybody. Atlantic on the top, Southwest on the bottom. And this is what we have. We have 16, Sir Bowman with Atlantic, T-Rex with Pacific, JT Pabs with Northwest, Metzner with Southeast, Gator Games with Central, Jason 444 with Southwest. All right, let me just set my camera down for a second while y'all look at that. And let me get me a picture of that. Sir Bowman, Atlantic, T-Rex, Pacific, JT Pabs, Northwest, Metzner, Southeast, Gator Games, Central, Jason 444, Southwest. Okay. Any trades? If not, we are going to rock and roll. Three. three boxes. Central is for trade. Chicago Bulls, Cleveland Cavaliers, Detroit Pistons, Indiana Pacers, and Milwaukee Bucks. Central is for trade. Just to go over a few things that have come in today. We got the new SP 1314 Authentic Hockey, 110 a box. We got some Prism Soccer. Prism Soccer. 115 a box. And we got four boxes of Tier 1 left. One box in-house of SP Game Used Golf. All right. Anybody interested in the Central from Rob Gator Games? We also got in Valiant Football. Four autos, $85 a box. The whole fresh case. It's over there. Four autos, 15 boxes in the case. If you're interested. Right now we're doing these three boxes of Gold Standard. Rob, I don't think there's any takers. I'm a rock and roll. Okay, here we go. Cracking it, lacking it, lacking it. Good luck, everybody. I like your division, Rob. I don't know what you're doing, boy. Feels like there's some gold in here boxes right here. That's them plate cards, I think. Got to be. Was a heavy pack right here. All right, here we go. I'm going to put... Let's see what we got here. One, two, three. Okay, to the front. Baser, Brian Roberts. Baser, Chris Anderson. Baser, Anthony Hardaway. And we have a plate of Roy Hibbert. And we have a number 3 of 49, Carl Malone, Scottie Pippen insert. And we have next up a Pau Gasol jersey, 169 of 199. The teams are the Utah Jazz and the Chicago Bulls. The Central and Northwest. And next up we have Isaiah Kanan for the Houston Rockets rookie auto patch. Isaiah Kanan. Next up we have, Buck Williams. Buck Williams for the New Jersey Nets, Brooklyn, 106 to 299. Buck Williams. And I'm going to do this card from the back first. John McLaughlin. Number to 299, John McLaughlin. 183 for the Milwaukee Bucks. And our redemption, Gold Standard Superscribe, number 37, Keith Van Horn. He came out the same year, I think, as Tim Duncan did. Keith Van Horn. box number two. Yep, that's the Nets. Sorry. I put that on there. Brooklyn. Amika Okafor, 6/199 baser. Nikolai Pekovic, 20/199. Julius Erving, 182/199. Darren Williams, 4/10. Very nice. Another Brooklyn net. 4/10. Very nice. Yeah, good one. And Kevin Durant, plate. And another Darren Williams plate. And a Kelly Olynyk rookie auto. AJ in the house. For the Boston Celtics. And Tony Snell for the Chicago Bulls. Very nice. There you go, Rob. Tony Snell. And Amari Stoudemire, 62/199 for the New York Knicks jersey. And Grievous Vasquez for the Sacramento Kings, number 279/299. Grievous Vasquez, Sacramento Kings. And finally, Enes Kanter for the Utah Jazz. Enes Kanter for the Utah Jazz, 155/299. All right, off to box number three. This is the last boxes in house, isn't it, Dan? Last box in house. Okay, good luck everybody. Alright, we have first up Ersan Ilyasova baser, Evan Turner baser, Jason Richardson, baser. And we have a plate of Kevin Love for the Minnesota Timberwolves. We have a Harrison Barnes, number 33/49 for the Golden State Warriors. Harrison Barnes. And a black gold, 2/25, Steve Nash. Black gold, 2/25. And we have a Dennis Schroeder, not too bad there, Atlanta Hawks. Atlanta Hawks, Southeast. And a Myers Leonard, nice one. For the Portland Trailblazers, Northwest. And Evan Fournier for the Denver Nuggets, also Northwest, number to 299. And our final card, number to 99, J.R. Smith for the New York Knicks. J. J.R. Smith for the New York Knicks Atlantic. All right. Those are nice looking cards. All right, we have Northwest in Chicago. Rob, do you want to, you don't need this, do you want this? You want in on a random on this? You want to give it to Northwest? Okay. I'll give that to Northwest, nice and simple. Okay. Very good. Very good. Four boxes of tier one left, gentlemen. Four boxes. That is 11-12. Dan's looking them up right now for you, Coveners. He's not in here right now. I'll do that with you, Rob. I have some of those at the house. I was trying to put that set together, but then I don't have any more. I'll do that with you, Rob. Yeah, I had like 40 of them at one time. Yes, I do. Durant, LeBron, and Dwayne Wade, and I don't forget who else I had left. I have four or five left now. Done deal, sold. Yeah, I'll bring it. Yeah, I figured you had a couple of these. Yes, sir, it is 11-12. We have some other years, too, I think. Oh, they're gone, sorry. Two boxes of that left. Landeskog and Ryan Nugent Hopkins here, ain't it? I don't know Landeskog's first name. We're just doing some personal boxes. Buzz1661, also welcome to the room. Covenant of Truth, you copy that price? Okay, cool. We got some 13-14 trilogy. That's one of my favorites this year to me. I love that stuff. And I guess I'm a little bit biased because I opened two boxes of it. There was nobody here to show off what I busted from another case, and it was just super sick. I mean, we had like two $400 cards, if I remember correctly, in three boxes. What's up, E-Punch? Welcome to the room. Oh, really? What up, what up? Holla, holla. Hello, hello, hello. No more helmets, all sold out. We do have some new, Valiant just come in today, full case. We got some SB Hockey in today, 13-14, authentic, SB Authentic. And some Panini Soccer Go. Helmets all sold out. My sweet helmets are gone. All those helmets are gone. Your cousin got a helmet? Sweet! Psych! Kirk Cousins! Yeah, those were pretty good. Yeah, I did like the LT. The LT was pretty sick, too. I think that was my favorite. I grew up in Jersey, so I'm a little bit biased. Rob's got to have a stack up there, doesn't he? Yeah. Long Valley, Bud Lake, Flanders, Hackettstown, Morristown, Hapatcong, Rockaway, Dennis was a problem child, so we moved from school to school. Oh, Booton. Yeah. There's a high school in Booton. Or there was 30 years ago. I know where Tom's River is. I used to go to a chess tournament up there at Tom's River. So do you ever go, you do any fishing or sailing or boating in Jersey? Because I know like all the Spruce Run Reservoir, Raritan Reservoir, Raritan River, Musconetcong River, Lake Patcong, Bud Lake. I'll get all that. Don't worry about it. That one to the right.
I just need this guy, that's all.
Who is it?
I got to deliver it tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I'll have him tonight. My sister's got a girlfriend over, so I ain't going nowhere. I might go to the club as it is. Sit in the corner. Oh, sorry. There's some Legends of Golf. Court Kings up there. Soccer. One box left of 2012 SP Authentic. I mean, yep, SP Authentic. 10-11 Classics. 11-12 Prime Hockey. More soccer. Four boxes left of Tier 1 from a case. Four boxes. One box left in-house of SP Game Used Golf. The new SP Authentic Hockey, some titanium, 13-14 titanium basketball. And the new Leaf Valiant, $85 a box. But we got a whole website, KDAC. Yeah, I know where Barnegat Bay is. Yep. Yeah, you're a shore baby. I was inland baby. So you've obviously been to Jones Beach and Robert Moses Beach out on the island.
Yup.
How old are you? Seaside Heights, yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, I got you by about 15 years. What high school did you go to? North Seaside Heights? I see it all the time. And that's why UM coverage can be so important. Do you have enough? The law offices of Ron Scholes and the local law firm of military veterans. I went to West Morris Central. Call 855-WE-FIGHT or go to uherwefight.com. Main office. Okay, North Tom's River, okay. I don't know anything about them. If they didn't have a football team, I didn't know them were a good football team. I don't know if Tom's River has one. So what'd you find, Covenors of Truth? You said you were perusing the site. What'd you find? Did you find that 11-12 the cup hockey? What do you want to open? Hockey? Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo I want to say 450, but I got to check. Hold on 1 second. Yep, 450. Four boxes left. What's up, Patrick? 1986? Oh, you gotta ask Dan on that. What's up, Mr. St. Louis? Thank you. So is that what you're going to do, Coveners? 2012 Upper Deck SB Signature Edition Baseball Hobby Box. That's a lot of words. 9 autos. Damn! Is that the stuff you love, Dan? Yep. Okay, hold on. I got something for you. Hold on, Coveners. No, Mr. St. Louis, I was thinking he was saying, do you have an eBay? See what this looks like, huh? You're just lazy.
But much like society, we've done all the work for you and wrangled up all the feeds and put it in the
new. Nice.
Download it today for your iPhone, Android, or iPad. Now you take control. X1029, Jacksonville's new alternative.
Give me a second eye. I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting fired and the Empire State.
And what sport, Coveners? Any sport or? Hockey only, or basketball, hockey, or basketball? Huh, here, we got, only reason I'm saying this, Coveners, the truth, I have no idea. But Sir Bowman just got in a break of ours. He had the last spot. He did awesome. We got one of these boxes left right here.
What's that?
UD Black. Yeah, right? Yeah, that could be huge right there. That could be sick hits right there. How many hits are in that?
Four autographs.
We don't have any best of anything else, do we? And you got rid of that one, those were all like buyback autos or something, buyback rookie cards and stuff.
Nothing leaves.
What happened to our,
These are $500 each.
Okay, these are 500 each. How much is the, Beauty Black, 230? Or no? $295 on the UD Black. $295 on the UD Black. $230. I didn't know. These are $500 each. Football 2010 Exquisite. 2011-12 Exquisite Basketball. $95. There's horse racing and every other sport. Multi-sport. Let me ask Dan. There's this. This is pretty sweet. This is 2004 Leaf Limited. $350 a box. Only two boxes left in house. Those are sick. I'm surprised Dan hasn't opened those. I love this. It says material monikers, jersey numbers prime, serendipitous parallel featuring a prime piece of game worn memorabilia and an autograph numbered to only one. Serendipitous parallel. And only two boxes left. If I were going with baseball, that would be my pick, Coveners. That's what I would pick. Dan might pick something different, but I've seen this. If I was going with basketball, all the Immaculate's gone, right, Dan? If I was going basketball, Coveners, I would go Immaculate. And if it was football, I would probably go for 10, 11, 12 National Treasures. Hockey, Obviously, the cup. The cup is awesome. Now you need a. Now you need a Babe Ruth or a Roberto Clemente. Yeah, you get every card in the box is what Dan's saying, Coveners. Yeah, I know there's one-on-one autos. Game War jersey with bats. Says find a game used memorabilia autograph number to 100 or less in every pack. Yep. Game used memorabilia or an autograph number to 100 or less in every pack. Hey, JT Pabs. Yep, welcome to the room. Right. you have to ask Dan. I don't know the answer to that question.